We all know what it feels like to live in a time of uncertainty. Together, we are still confronting the impact of an almost 3 years long global pandemic. We have watched in real time the war in Ukraine unleash a humanitarian crisis in the region, trigger a global food crisis, and disrupt global supply chains even further. A more frequent and intense climate events have shown us yet again the consequence of global warming. We are experiencing today inflation at the levels that we haven't seen for a long time. It has worsened poverty for millions around the world and threatened essential investment in emerging markets in the poorest countries. These daunting challenges have created an unprecedented level of uncertainty, shattering investor confidence and impacting our clients. But IFC has chosen not to shy away from uncertainty. Rather, we choose to step forward, acting with urgency and determination when the world needs us most. Our efforts are bearing fruits. Fiscal year 2022 was another record-setting year, with total investment commitments of $32.8 billion. Our investment created regional manufacturing hubs that can produce vaccine and other essential goods. Because uncertainty doesn't have an end date, and to keep trade flowing across borders in turbulent times, IFC committed record amount in trade financing, support to emerging markets, especially in the lowest income countries. Our investment kept climate projects on track despite overwhelming economic anxiety and geopolitical tensions. We are working hard to align new investment with the Paris Agreement and all that by 2025. We continue to set global standards. We are helping to launch new green taxonomies for climate-friendly projects and issuing guidelines for blue finance to protect our oceans. More than ever, we are backing opportunities that connect individuals with training, digital resources, and capital to launch businesses, and that with a strong focus on women entrepreneurs. I'm proud that IFC is stepping up in these ways, and to be the very best in global development, we are creating new decision-making framework. It will help foster greater collaboration and streamline our decision-making. Even against a backdrop of greater uncertainty, IFC faces the future with the resources and expertise to create opportunity for people around the world. We have done it before. I'm confident that we can do it again. I invite you to join us in this effort. Thank you very much.